Well, you took long enough. I was gonna send out the search party, but they're still looking for the last group. You didn't happen to run into an annoying clown, did you? That doesn't matter. We just got a new shipment of trinkets that should satisfy your every desire. But I can't give them to you without suitable replacements. So, take this giant novelty-sized key, again, and open the employee's back entrance. I'm sure you'll find some treasures worthy of the cave's gift shop. A fabulous replacement trinket. Oh, that will do just fine. I don't think its rightful owner will miss it much. Here you go. You've outdone yourself on this one. After all, possession is 9/10 of the law. That other 1/10, enjoy. What a fabulous replacement trinket. Oh, that will do just fine. Taking the thing someone else desires most was a stroke of genius. There you go.
Well, you might think of this evening as a failure, but it was not. True, our friends did not learn the lessons they were meant to. They are destined to choose a path that can lead only to misery and disappointment, not to mention a few lawsuits and possibly an embarrassing reality TV show. But I know you will leave here tonight with a new perspective on the choices to come. Someday, you yourself shall explore my mysterious depths. And when we meet again on that journey, I am confident you will make the right decisions. Because I am the Cave.